Hello guys, Fix Alex here. Today I'm gonna show you how to remove cabin air filter on this 2021 Toyota Corolla. Check video description for link for new filter. So, super simple procedure. Open your glove compartment, remove shock on the side. Now push on the both side, one, and same thing over there. Just like that. No? Okay. Yes. Super simple, as you can see. You see? And that's it, guys. We're almost there. Now, push those two clips to each other and remove the cover that covers your air filter. Pull the filter out and install your new filter. This is OEM Toyota filter. As you can see, there is arrow which indicate you how you supposed to install the filter. In this case, depends which filter you're gonna buy. Make sure you install it correct way. So just pull it up, install cover same way as it was, and that's it, guys. Just like that. Thank you guys for watching. Subscribe to my channel and comment what else should I record next about this car. Thank you and bye.